Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Destiny. I'm Kentparas and in this episode we are continuing on with the storyline for Rise of Iron. Let's set that destination and I do not know where we're heading to. So we need to find out where it is. It's not in this one. It won't be on the Dreadnought. Let's go over here. It's not there either. It won't be on a reef. What's that anyway? No. Is it on Venus? No. Is it on Earth? There it is. Right up there. Look at the size of that large thing. I think you have to complete it before you can do the patrolling. So. Let's go. 320. We are there. We are 320. Let's click. Let's launch. This could be a bit difficult. I'm only 323, but we'll give it a shot. You never know. I might surprise myself. As long as I can aim. So here we go. The next part of the story.
Splicers started fusing SIVA into their systems. They created a massive network to control the nanotech. So, just like they took down our sensor grid, we're going to take down theirs. That should neutralize SIVA long enough for you to enter the replication complex.
This is where my fellow Iron Lords sacrificed their lives. You must stop the flow of SIVA now and forever, no matter the cost.
It does sound like it's the last mission. It's very short if it is. Could have made it a real drawn out process.
Splicers between you and that replication chamber, Guardian. Stay alert.
Okay. These people are on. Splicer relay? What was that? We'll have a look at another time. I think this is the normal missioning stuff. So we don't need to be here for now. We just need to head towards our mission area. This is the patrolling part, by the looks of it. Wow, look at that lot over there.
The Splicers have built a fortress to protect the entrance to the complex. Short-sightedly, they decided to use the reactor in an old oil tanker as a power source. That's going to be our ticket.
Yeah, make sure you shoot those things that hunt you down. Green thing drops, that's no good to me. I want blues, my friend. Blues, drop blue. Stop moving.
Picking up a strong energy signature nearby.
That'll be the reactor. Swapping the fusion cell should knock out the network for a few minutes. Defenses, replication, everything.
You dodged that one pretty quick, didn't you, my friend? Really? Who the hell are you? You can die. scary. Right, let's have a look in here. This is exciting. Yeah, you two can just not come anywhere near me. Whatever that they are. But you can kill them. I don't think they do anything. Ooh, see? Those red things come flying at you. Right, we now have some purple stuff.
Okay, pull the fusion cell and switch it with its counterpart.
Well, that thing's gone. You're gone. You're down. That's good. There's no one of you somewhere. There you are. Pull the core.
Okay, tinkering with an unstable Golden Age reactor infested with SIVA. Child's play.
Slaughtered in the ass. That's not good. That's not good. Just because you're there. And it makes sense. Take that core out and replace it with the other one. Okay, interesting.
Wow, that was fast.
Maybe, but it won't last. Move, Guardian. The SIVA replication complex awaits.
Is it this way?
The Iron
Looks
Lord's
like
original
it.
Plan was to destroy the replicator in the SIVA chamber. Yolda's explosion apparently only damaged it. So when you reach the chamber, you will need to finish what she began.
That won't stop the Fallen from using the SIVA they already have.
There's more than one battle in a war.
Are we going the wrong way? Are we lost? Shouldn't I have jumped down? Shall we jump in this? Aha, there it is. Where are we going now? This is such a nice place. Righty-ho. Where is that coming from? Aha! Interesting. Somewhere up here we need to go. Let's go up here quick and have a look. Anything interesting up here? Doesn't look like it. Let's run round the corner. This is quite a large area, I must admit. Wow.
Saladin had said the Fallen couldn't control SIVA. I'm guessing that disrupting their hold on it is having some adverse effects. I wouldn't celebrate too quickly.
Excuse me for that, my phone is on. Which I better make sure I turn it on to silent. Gee whiz, look at that up there. Right. We need to start moving. Got lava everywhere. Looks like this is the way to go. Wow. Sorted. Why are you retreating for? You shouldn't be retreating now. Continue. Deeper and deeper we go.
The replication complex. The worst of Rasputin's defenses had already blanketed this entire area. Frames, constructs. Some things I haven't seen before or since. They felt no pain, no fear.
Wow.
All we've seen so far is fallen.
No. What that? Don't be stupid now. You need to die quick. That's for you lot, take that. Thank you. Thank you. You've got to go. Okay, I think we've got to go down here. Do some more rocket stuff. Anything over here looks interesting? Let's go up there. There's always something up here. They always hide something in the back works. Usually a ghost. There probably isn't. It would be nice to find one. Okay. Do we go into this hole?
His presence was almost physical. I think he was trying to communicate, but we did not understand.
How can you be so certain Rasputin won't get involved once we're inside?
The Vanguard still believe Rasputin to be simply a war mind. He hasn't been that for a very long time.
How dare you run away? I've just overthrown that. Really? I'm missing out on so much stuff. I have to come back here again in a later date. Into the hole. Thank you. We needed some light. Aha. Couldn't remember what the key was. What button to press? Oh dear. Been seen. How do I know you get a sniper rifle out? How do they know that? Do they see you get it out? Let's take his arm off. Missed his arm. Got you. You, very predictable, my friends. Something's close by. Green one's no good. You're a waste of time. Wow, wow, wow. Go through this doorway.
So when we stop the production of SIVA, because it'll be that easy, what about who's controlling it?
I have some leads on that. Fallen chatter about some crazy splicer priest who wants to play God. I'm kind of with Saladin now, though. Zealots can take a back seat until the heavy lifting is done.
Aha, doorway's open. Descend into the Iron Tomb. Jeez, you whizzy. Right, we need to take some of those precautions. Dear, oh dear, oh dear, that didn't sound very happy. cheapskate. Hiding around that corner, my friend. A little bluey, that's good. Let's go down the hole. Oh, dear me. Wow. Jesus, whipped his. Get over that. Okay, let's go in. The running idea works for me. Get into the massive fray of damage and destruction. Heal up a bit quick. It'll be a pain in the back if I don't get you out of the way. You're gone. And you are gone too. Right, let's get in here. Up round here. Look at the size of this area. Beautiful. Missed it. These are easy things to kill anyway. Can't believe I missed it. Dropping all this green rubbish. Don't want the green rubbish. Wow, here we go. Look how long this tunnel is, and the lights come on.
I did what I could to protect their resting place, but I knew what would happen if someone found it. We were touched by the light. I didn't even know someone with the Traveler's Gift could die. Until they did. Find the replicator and deactivate it. Only that will stop the flow of SIVA once and for all.
Those things on the ceiling. I'm detecting DNA. They're human.
Human? That's not possible.
Okay, what does this do?
Entering self-destruct. What's happening?
Thank you. Okay, this is interesting. Will you go away? Right, okay. Don't need you, I need this big bastard. Nothing hurts him. Looks like this does not do nothing. Is there any way I can charge this bastard up? Nope. Need to get his shield down. That's not working very well. Right, okay. He's big, he's nasty, and I'm going to have to try some desperate action here. You're telling me you can't die? Is there any way of recharging this? Ah! Here we go. Why didn't that tell me that in the first place? It runs out. Okay, is there someone else I've got to kill now with this thing? Jesus whipped. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Exciting. You can go away. Please be another flamer. Otherwise this is going to be really bad. Finish this with what? Let's take this again. rekindling, and let's finish this wear. We are ready. Wow.
We need to go very fast.
Gee whiz. Wow. Dead. Okay, maybe the very fast thing wasn't the best thing to do. So, two deaths. I've got to do this again from the beginning. I bloody hope not. Okay.
We need to go. We need to go very fast.
Let's just run through this weird stuff. We won't worry about it. I think I made it this time. Let's go, 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 go. Oh my god, I didn't make it in time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am really, really not very good at this right now. If I can jump over everything, I will. There we go, we've done it. Oof.
Well done, my young wolf. Siva's gone, and the Iron Lords are at peace. Return to the Iron Temple. You have earned your reward.
Wow. Now that was an exciting ending. With any luck, there's more to the story. To continue on, so I talked about something else. So, let's pop back to the Iron Temple. And let's see what happens.
The SIVA replicator is destroyed. We found this near it.
Thank you. She would be honored. My brothers and sisters, I will see you again. Someday. You've given them back to me. Approach. There was a time that only Iron Lords carried these blades. There are many like this in our armory, but this one is new. It is yours, young wolf. You are the first of a new generation. Take your place as an Iron Lord.
How dramatic. Well, there we are. Another episode completed. Not sure what else there is to do. Hopefully I'm going to still be in the Iron Temple, not in orbit, because that would be weird. Here's your sword, now bugger off, you know what I mean? Now, it looks like the main campaign might be done. I hope it isn't. That's really short if it is. But let's see. Let's see. Let's have a look. I can hear flames. I can hear people talking in the distance. Young wolf's howl, we got exotic sword, and here we are. Let's have a look at that exotic sword. 340, lovely. We know what we're grabbing with that one, don't we? We're going to equip it. There we are. Beautiful. We'll speak to this man down here and see what happens next. So we'll do this quick, and then we'll end the episode.
Well, hello, Lady Guardian. I'd congratulate you for stopping the production of SIVA, but we've still got some cleanup to do.
Okay. You've been tracking some SIVA, blah, 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 okay.
I've been tracking down some more intel on the Fallen who is pulling SIVA's strings.
Visit her in there. Okay.
You might have slowed him down for now, but when you're ready...
So what we do now is we just come up here, we have a chat with her. I won't open up the blue engrams until the next episode.
I once thought the story of the Iron Lords was finished, but it seems you
quest complete. You've earned the trophy. Accept.
Something about you, Guardian.
And
you
accept.
Have the habit of being at the center of history. I will
right.
Keep my eye on you. Go now.
We will accept that and
I will and see
that.
That you are rewarded with the power of the Iron Lords.
Right, we'll have a look at that in a new episode. Next episode. So thanks for watching and I will catch you next time. Take care and bye for now.